Prometheus had finally succeeded. He had escaped the furiously ranting Zeus and his lightning bolts. The torch in his hand was still burning, and so he managed to carry the fire to his two statues. They were still standing, the same way he had left them, stiff and not moving, just as if nothing had happened. But as soon as Prometheus had slightly touched the figures with his torch, a shiver went through both bodies. First one, then the other, opened their eyes and looked around in amazement. Astounded, they observed their surroundings, first their hands, then the arms, their bellies and legs. Carefully, and still a bit clumsy, they set one foot in front of the other and started to fumble around.